You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Yeah, Krauser. Oh man, boot knives everywhere. Alright, we're back, guys. YouTube, woo-woo! I'm ready for this episode. Guessing we're gonna be fighting Ramon this episode. If I were to have to have guessed. It's gonna be pretty scary, because I don't really know what to expect. They actually did a really good job on making me like Luis. In the original game, I didn't really care for him. He's just kind of like a whatever character. In this one, they're like, damn, they make you like him. It was actually very sad when he went away. Which is really weird, because before that, I was really pissed off that he wasn't doing anything. Which I still don't get why he doesn't want to fight the Novistadors. Like, why just make me do everything? Okay. We are decent on ammo.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
It comes to Ada. Is Ada really the heartless bee? Okay, someone help me restore a stolen jewel snatched by a thieving crow. I bet it can be found in the vile thing's nest. And it's an heirloom of our family and cannot be home. Some bird's plaything. Courtyard. Okay. That detestable Ramon. Even the very sight of his image makes my skin crawl. Do me a service. Find some way to deface the portrait of him in the room shown in the photograph. Not that particular about how you do it. Hitting with something might do the trick. Oh no, like an egg or something? What room is that? A throne room or something? I don't know.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, come back anytime.
Dude, getting hit in this game is fucking expensive. What's this lead? Oh shit. To the clock tower. Okay. Yeah, we haven't really, didn't really get to go to the throne room, did we?
Ooh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Ooh.
Welcome. Ooh. La la do da, la 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 do da. What's this? Key! Yeah. Oh, we're back here. Give me more buglets. Is there a buglet right there? There is another buglet. I don't know if using rifle ammo is worth it with them. Oh wait, we're going backwards? Let me think. There's two places I gotta check. Well, there's a couple places we gotta go now, huh? We gotta deface. We gotta go to the throne room. Might as well go there first. We gotta go to the courtyard. I need to check the bindery. Because I think that's where I lost... I think that's... I missed a key there? Doesn't really matter, we're not gonna get the achievement anyway, because we missed that one treasure with Ashley, which sucks ass. Ashley. Oh! I hear a juicy. Coming.
They keep coming.
Oh shit! I didn't expect them to come out here. Probably gotta be one of my most hated enemies. Oh, there's another Juicy Lucy. Ah. How are all my lads who love berries and cream doing? I took a lot more damage than I really wanted to. I didn't really want to take any damage there at all, but it was a lot more than I even wanted to. Alright, cool. Throne room it is. We didn't get to see what's... Oh, it is this room. Okay, yeah, we didn't really get to see anything else here, huh? Alright. October 8, year since my awakening. Oh, 8 years since my awakening. At last, my noble pursuit progresses to its final stage, the fusion of human and insect. The housekeeper has graciously volunteered herself for the experiment. I shall pour my whole heart into this endeavor in order to transcend humanity and make Master Amon proud. 9 years since the awakening. Glorious union has been made. The housekeeper has endured much suffering, but not for naught. Behold, the fruits of our labor in all its beauty. I shall consecrate this perfect life form with the name U3, for 3 is the most beautiful and complete number. Is it? April 9, years since my awakening. U3, my dear Passanta, has been chosen to serve as the right hand of Master Amon. But is 2 not better than 1? Now it is my turn to demonstrate my loyalty. That guy again. Really fucking dark. Can't see shit. Dude, a bucket. Chickens. Hello, ladies. Do you want to drop an egg for me? I'd be very happy if you guys dropped an egg. Maybe shoot it out your rear end. Okay. My lord, my true benevolent father, blessed the Salazar bloodline with an iron hammer. The founder of my family proclaimed the holy teachings of Los Illuminados evil and persecuted its followers. Only that, he stole the most prized possession, sealed it below the castle. Blasphemy, insolence! How long have I suffered the shame of knowing that the same blood flows through my veins? Finally, the day of atonement has come. Oh, my beloved Lord Sadler, I shall release the holy plagas that were hidden under the castle. The time is now. Divine grace, the wicked shall be reborn as part of the flock, reborn as Ganado. They shall be my lord's loyal servants. Nothing would please me more than to sit at my lord's feet and bask in your splendor. I am your humble servant, you are my eternal light. To you I swear my unwavering allegiance. Ramon's simping. Shoot out an egg! Again. Oh, Master Ramon, with tomorrow's procedure, I shall finally surpass the limitations of this mortal shell. This is left to me shall be gone. Magnificent. The holy body is a wonderless miracle. The fealty I've sworn to Master Ramon is the sole light that illuminates my path. Our fate shall be entwined until the very end. Have you ever known such loyalty? I don't need to talk a lot, that's for damn sure. What is that? Oh, gold chicken egg. Dude, can one of you drop an egg, please? Egg! What was the request? Was it... The request was, a portrait of Ramon. Where's the portrait of Ramon? Oh, it's right there. Shooting it is not enough. Dude, I don't want to throw the golden egg at it. Can't you guys just drop a damn egg? I don't want to kill a chicken, but... They're not dropping anything. Just killing a chicken... Oh, wait. They're calling. Is it the call of the egg? Alright, well, I'm sorry. Oh, he didn't even drop a damn egg. That sucks. I really gotta use the golden fucking egg to do it. It's not worth it. Drop an egg. You're costing me $10,000. Well, they're roosters. They can't even drop eggs. Alright, well, fuck it.
That should do it.
Okay. We're missing one locked chest, and it's clear in the shit back there. See there before. Oh no, it spawned like a shit ton more. I'm here, my child. Oh, there's even more in here. Crispity, crunchity, munchity, yellow herb. What do you imagine a yellow herb tastes like?
I see you took care of a request. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable.
Four spindles for the cost of what, a grand, an egg that's worth 10 grand. Oh, you know, the room we haven't seen is the big fiery lava room. Wonder if they took that out. Swarming with enemies. No, actually not. That guy's body is still here? Oh. Well, I shot him in the ass and he, like, jiggled, so... Gold bar. Alright. Okay, now we gotta go to the courtyard, which that's just the we're looking for a crow's nest. That looks so good, dude. I need to walk slower, maybe? Oh shit, what? Why are there Grahamitos here? Oh, I only missed. So hungry, so hungry, so hungry. Dude, this guy's had a hard time singing about love. Quiet. Another crow? Dude, my bolt. Wait, what? What? Dude, he keeps coming back. Is he bugged? I don't possibly have any clue where I'm gonna find a crow's nest in here, man. He's back again. Oh, you can swing it through the wall. Dude, that crow dude is immortal. Dude, where's this crow's nest? Okay, I'm really confused. He'll fly over to it? He went somewhere. Is that it right there? Got it.
Don't mind if I do.
Why not? Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? This is what I'm talking about. Fine work.
All right. figure we could get exclusive upgrade ticket, but I want to grab all like the. Money can't buy. I want to get all this crap and just stash it, you know.
Where you gonna put this? Your pocket? Good instinct, stranger. Got a select comeback anytime.
Yeah, so we can slowly, like, collect all the guns.
Welcome. This'll help you put... This'll give you a three... Don't get yourself killed now!
Ha! Oh, cool. That actually gives Matilda a three-round burst. Interesting. Well, I don't want to hold on to it.
Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's art. Well, well. I can certainly do this. Good luck to you, stranger. Will that meal come back? Any...
Oh, we're done here. Right?
Straight welcome. Ooh, what you buying? A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that... Don't get yourself killed now.
Here we go. Is this gonna have that elevator in it? Oh god. As we play this, I keep like remembering small things about it that I'd completely forgot about before.
Out of the way.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, oh, we have to go that way. Well, shit a brick. Dude, we're taking a fucking suplex city. Oh, what? I'm trying to run! Fuck you! Awesome. I like getting stuck on stuff like I'm a fucking Leon S. Kennedy booger. Not entirely sure where I can like hide during this part. Okay. So I can hide right there. Alright, next ball of death. Ow! You bastard. What? That is such a fucking joke. Yeah! My turn! Again! And again! Come on, come up this way. Oh no, you're dead. Okay. Definitely need... need more shotgun shells. We have so many boot knives. Is there anybody else coming out? We have missed some treasures in the form of dangly lamps. How do I get up there? Let's go double check. Shit, a lot of guys died down here. Oh, it opened this up. What is this? Okay. Okay, from what I can tell, the treasure's right there. How do we get over there? Ah, there we go. Hell yeah. Pearls and herbs. Okay, let's do it. Do we have just an herb? We do. Here we go. Oh god, do I have a fucking magnum? I hate these fucking guys. This fucking guy's so bad. That made the lift so much worse with this shit. Attach a mine, my friend. Attach another one. I parried that bullshit. Come over here. I need somebody to kill. She gave me nothing. Nice. Well, there goes all our bolts. No handgun ammo. Fuck, the elevator's hard in this one. I can hear more people. Where are they? Oh, you're not even worth the bullet, are you? Nope. Oh. Dude, did they take her jacket off? Why does it fire two bullets sometimes? What? I'm at a fucking total loss for words. What was I supposed to do there other than run? Get down on my fucking belly and crawl? Do we really gotta look at this again? Wow. That son of a bitch. I guess I'll just maybe I'll crouch and sneak, fucking sneak across. Okay, how the hell do I get up there? Didn't I kill all of you? You guys are such asshats. There's stuff up there. Okay. Sell.
A deal, whip.
Load this up to sell.
Welcome. Thank you. Easy work. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
What do we level up here? I don't even know. I feel like this needs more power.
There you are, as you wished.
Oh, I don't have enough for more of the gunpowder. I was kind of hoping to get some gunpowder.
It's welcome.
A resource large? Yeah.
Better to be.
Make. I do need more bolts. Yeah. I could technically do that again. Yeah.
Stocking up. Don't get yourself killed now.
Only thing we can make is bolts. It's gonna be a scary fight. I don't feel like we're really prepared for this.
Of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's...
You talk too much.
I get failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Yay, maybe it was that easy. No, there's no way. Oh, this is... Fuck you. These mines are so rough. Can't see. I don't know what I'm supposed to be hitting. Dude, those fucking mines. I don't know what to fucking do here. How do I tell where the fucking mines are? Ow. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this fight.
Jason!
It's hard to know when this guy's open to fucking attack. Oh, fuck you! This fight would be so much fucking better without those fucking mines everywhere. Dude. I would say I like this boss fight, but I so far fucking hate it. The mines are absolutely a nightmare. Yeah, they make this fight so fucking hard because of it. I'm gonna die. Oh, maybe. Dude, this guy is a bullet sponge. I'm gonna fucking run out of ammo. Oh, cool. That's awesome. I'm stuck! I can't see! Okay. I'll admit, this boss fight's fucking awful compared to the original. I really don't like this fucking boss fight. This is probably the worst part of the entire game so far. He moves around really fucking fast, and I'm not sure when I'm supposed to fucking shoot him. Let's try that fucking AIDS again, I guess. What is he going on about? Oh, what even, man? That was my bad. Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. That's what I have to say. I would like this boss fight if it wasn't for that, I'll be completely honest. I hate the mines. Oh, not the hose down showdown. Fuck me. That one was so damn fast. Oh shit. Go, go, go! Fuck. He moves around so much. Dude, that boss fight is insane compared to the first one. I thought the first one was, like, really hard the first time I played it. Lip Rouge! All this stuff back there. Not as bad the second time around. I wasn't sure, like, if I could just basically just unload on his body anywhere I wanted to. And I'd still hurt him. But I guess the answer is, yeah, I can just unload on his body anywhere I freaking want to. Guess you probably get more damage in if you get him in the actual face, but yeah, I wasn't sure if even hitting him would, like, do damage, but oh, that took a lot. I need to remember that that takes a lot of fucking ammo to kill that guy. Okay, yeah, we're pretty freaking low on ammo. Thankfully, we've got the bolt thrower. No, can I make more bolts? Okay, let's continue.
Ashley.
There was not gunpowder in there. But I looked everywhere. Oh, okay. It's on the ground. One gunpowder. That ought to do the trick. Bolt thrower sucks against that guy. Should have brought the TMP. Dude, Leon is out of breath. It's a bot.
Krauser. Where do you think you're taking her?
Is he like shaking his booty at him? Shake his groove there, shake his groove there. You've actually got an okay amount of pistol ammo. Yeah, I think most frustrating thing about the fight, that fight is the acid blobs from hell. I think that's the thing that makes that the most frustrating. Another note. I have failed you, my lord. I was able to fill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I got a glimpse of Master Amon's evil temperament during his younger years, when he discovered a servant mocked him by uttering Hulgar Sito behind his back. I don't know what that means. That must be bad. He summoned her to his private chambers, but the person to kneel before him doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened. That infernal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they managed to use him to unleash the Lash Plagas that Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end. Whatever fate may befall us, as a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty to penance you. Dude, listen to those rats shaking it. Well, I appreciate that they're trying to give us some ammo.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Yeah, it's nice of them to leave me a boat.
Looking for something?
All right, good chapter. Hard boss. Yeah. Very difficult boss on that one. We'll get better. We'll get better. I gotta get the hang of him. Gotta get the hang of all of them. He's so far the most threatening. But anyways, thanks for catching that one, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Like and subscribe, all that jazz. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.